the record, I believe you fought the Valkyries. I just don't believe it was Grandfather who corrupted them, or that he caused the desolation in Midgard, or that he had all the giants killed. Am I missing anything?
Lots, actually.
More Hellwalkers! I got this!
What? You're just supposed to walk? No way!
Nightmare!
Wow, this is really good.
I gotta say, I don't think these warriors are very hard to beat. Well, what other heinous crimes has my grandfather committed?
Let's see. He decimated Vanaheim, tortured Tyr, murdered Groa, murdered Ymir. It goes on and on.
Interesting. And where'd you hear all this?
Freya and Mimir told me.
Oh, so his traitorous ex-wife and a bitter former advisor. Got it.
Look, you don't believe me, but...
No, I don't. Either you're full of crap or you're a hypocrite for helping him. Can we just focus on the mission?
Thrud, my father wasn't always the person he is now, but he changed. Maybe Odin can too. I know how hard it is to hear this stuff, but you should know the truth. What you choose to do with it, that's up to you.
This is where the masks had to go?
Let's double back. We'll find a way around. See? More Hellwalkers! That means we're headed the right way.
There's a big hole up there now. Could be our way around. Maybe we can use the big crate.
I got this.
Sure you do.
Hey, we're okay, right?
I guess. Maybe our families are just meant to be enemies.
Well, not us. I don't believe that. What I do believe is that you'll make a great Valkyrie. I'll tell your mom the same thing, even if she scares the life out of me.
That means a lot. Thanks. Now, we have a mask piece to find. No way through up here either. Now what?
I'm not sure. But my gut's telling me what we need is here. The Alpha! Now we go right.
Into a group of hellwalkers. Let's get them!
Way's blocked too.
There has to be another way. Keep your eyes sweet. Let's go. What's the mask say?
So, the mask's pull is a little weird with all these buildings in the way, but I think we're going the right way.
You think? Wait, so this way?
Sure.
Are you messing with me? I need this to go well. I need my family to see what I can do.
I know. We both do.
Let me get that for you. Okay, this thing is really fighting me. See anything in there? You shot crashed through the floor again. Let's head back and check it out. So, I talk about my mom a lot. What's your dad like?
He's intense. Like he's trying to force me into this mold. But I'm not sure that's me.
Oof. Well, I know exactly what that's like.
Thing is, I don't know what I want. I love that you do.
You'll figure it out. Mom's gonna have a real tough time keeping me in Asgard after this. Which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier, but of course the way's blocked.
Maybe they're trying to keep people out, or something in. I bet there's another way around. There always is. See more soundstone. You know what to do. Sweet.
So, how'd you know you wanted to be a Valkyrie?
I didn't always. After a bad fight with Mom, I snuck out and found them training. Somehow, every movement they made had such purpose, like they knew exactly where they needed to be. And in that moment, so did I. Where to now?
Looks like it's through here.
So training gave me...
Too heavy?
Shut up. Something's blocking it.
I'll take a look, but I want to hear the rest.
Deal.
Not bad.
I know.
Should I?
As I was saying, seeing the Valkyries fight, all strength and style, no apologies, it gave me clarity. For the first time, I saw my path clear as day.
Too bad giants have to follow prophecy.
Who cares? Make your own path, just like we've been doing here. Now, let's see. Step aside, little man. This one's stuck too! But I feel it weakening. Maybe I should just shut up and concentrate. I can feel it. It's definitely budging.
Got it.
Sure looks like it.
Bring it on!
Make a good team.
Yeah.
Where to now?
I wish we could get past that stupid crate.
Looks like it's through here, but it's blocked.
What if I move this? Aha! Can you get up there? See if you can find a way to cut the crate down on the other side. I'll wait here. I don't have a fancy way up like you do.
Got it. Ingrid, was I too rude about her grandfather? She should know the truth, right? Yeah, guess so. No. Just talking to Ingrid.
Okay. Well, I'm waiting.
Let's see. How can I get a better view of that crate?
You did it!
Better get back.
Hey, what's going on out there? You okay?
I got it!
Attaboy,
Loki! Mess him up!
All right, the path's open. Let's go.
Whoa, the mask is freaking out. We must be close.
The one who's been here before.
It's probably nothing.
Doesn't sound like nothing. Yep. We gotta get out of here.
The mask. We're so close. Besides, I don't think it's dangerous.
Are we looking at the same thing? Maybe he's locked up for a good reason.
I can feel what he's feeling. It's a giant thing. Look, he just wants to be free. Peace must be behind him. Trust me.
All right. Let's start with the lock not near its teeth.
There was another one under his foot.
You're welcome, mangy mutt.
Let's look in the chamber he was guarding.
It's down in the water or something.
There's... How? It's not responding anymore. This has never happened.
But you said trust you. And we let that thing loose. Grandfather's gonna kill me. We gotta get out of here. Come on.